Hobbits. Well, you'll meet them, you know. Hobbits by nature, and hobbits by stature, and there's hobbits who happen to be both, yeah.
That was John Ronald Reuel Tolkien, author of The Lord of the Rings.